Halo, it's Jang here with a final tally and summary of what I got out of a full box or case of Mega Bloks Halo Charlie series, or Series Charlie figures. It's 24 figures that come in here. This is the display box, which you kind of fold out from just a regular, like rectangular box. You fold up the back of it. That in turn is shipped to stores in another cardboard box that's just the manufacturer's box that has all the stickers on the outside of, you know, destination and source and all that stuff. So this, I believe, is properly considered to be a case. And I've arranged these into common, rare, ultra rare, and ultra rare, so that you can see how they actually end up lining up. So the orbitals, they're all considered common. These Grenadiers are considered common. These Mark IVBs are considered common. Four of each of those. And then this got interesting. I didn't expect this, but it's how they made the math work out. The Cyan Soldier and the regular Storm Elite here, the Crimson Storm Elite, Miner, are also considered to be commons, but there are only three of each of those in this pack. Now, I've only opened up one case myself, so I can't confirm that all of them are going to be exactly like this, but it kind of makes sense the way that just the numbers work out. The Arctic Pilot and then the Gold Grunt here, those are considered the rares of this particular series. So when you look at the list, you can just pause that right there. Green is common, yellow is rare, and red is ultra rare. Speaking of which, one of those, just one of them in the case, but also one, so same rarity, one of the gummy figures, the undocumented transparent figures, of which there are two possibilities in this current series. There are also two different possibilities for the ultra rare, the documented ultra rare, because there's the left side half active camo, and then there's the right side half active camo. And I believe that they made equal numbers of each. I believe they also made equal numbers of these, but it's just really tough to find those unless you get to a box just when it's been opened. You know, everybody feels through these things. And in some cases, fortunately, they actually have, well, I don't know whether to call it fortunate or not. So in some cases, from what I've heard, they have started swapping out the double pack for the transparent, the active camo, full active camo figures, and just using single pack, so you can't quite as easily feel for these. So this would end up feeling very similar, for instance, to this guy over here, to the Grenadier, if the packs came with just one. But in this case that I got, literally and figuratively in this case, this one came with a double pack like they have done previously. So I got an orbital with it. So this orbital is kind of like a bonus in this case, because it's really doubled up with the active camo Hazop Spartan. But however they're working that out, this is exactly what I got. I believe this is the way it's supposed to be distributed. And this can be the other guy, this can be the other version, but this is literally what I got in this box. So hopefully that's some useful information for y'all. If you want to see the actual openings of these in real time, you can check those out. I've done, you know, minifig mystery pack opening videos for these, and I've also done a review on all of these figures together. So that's it for this. Thank you for watching. If you have any comments or any further insight about how they're arranging these and how the active camo things are actually showing up in the field, please do feel free to leave a comment. Oh, one other thing, if you did watch my opening videos for these, you did see that I got one bum Cyan Spartan who had one part that I can only consider to be an innocent mistake. If you saw it, you might understand. You think of humans make mistakes, machines make mistakes, and the part substitution that was there looked very much like what it was supposed to be from a distance until you got up very close, but I did swap that out. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I'll talk to you again soon.